This is a PCB made for prototype. Since the PCB is not yet fully developed, some parts may be modified or upgraded. I'm trying to use the display 3.5-inch IRI9488. Since it has a keyboard, I'm gonna use a resistive touch panel to allow the screen to be touched with a stylus pen. On the left is a switch for battery power, so I can easily turn it on and off with this. On the back of the PCB, parts other than the display can be connected. As you can see, it is designed for the parts I plug in. On the far left, I'm gonna connect the MAX98357 to play some sound effects. Below that, a port for I2C is also prepared. For MCU, it uses ESP32Rolling32Write. On the right side, a port for connecting a UW module is also prepared. I can connect the parts very simply. A battery holder will be installed for long-time use of this device outdoors. I'm thinking of doing this by attaching the device housing case to the back when it's done, but not sure yet. When the housing is complete, I will share the updates again through my channel. This is what has been working so far. I'm trying to make a more interesting application with this. So far, everything has been using capacitive or resistive touch, which are hard to type something on the small screen size. I reckon the application I'm gonna create using a physical keyboard is probably a messaging app or something that requires a lot of typing related to taking notes. Also, the direction of this project has not been decided yet. I don't have any plans to sell the hardware, but I'd like to give it a try if I have a good chance. I will update it through my channel, so please stay tuned. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. See you on the next project.